judges.
Thank you all for all the support. It's amazing.
Thank you to everybody. We love you.
Thank you, Dub Nation. Dub Nation.
For tickets, call 888-GSW-HOOP. GSW-HOOP. Welcome. Welcome to Warriors Wrap-Up.
And Blount Curry takes another three. It's up and good! He's got 62!
On 95.7, the game.
Pass to Wiseman off the pick, and he flies in for a dunk. Jam home by Oubre! He caught it right at the restricted area and slams it home with a left hand.
Here's Deion Dickinson and Ryan Kobe.
Step back jumper is on the way. It's good! He hit it to end the corner. Stephen Curry is simply not human. Another magnificent night for Stephen Curry as we welcome you in here to Warriors Wrap-Up. Spurs beat the Warriors 105-100. We got a lot to unpack tonight, Ryan Covey. 888-957-9570. The Warriors are 12-12 on the season. A good night from Stephen Curry. A pretty good night from Kelly Oubre. What the heck was Draymond Green doing on that inbounds? Clearly looked like he thought he was going to get fouled with the Warriors down three. Throws up a three. 20 turnovers tonight. I mean, we'll get to all of it, but just your general takeaways on a wild night. And I put this out there on Twitter. I think given the context of everything we're going to get into over the next 60 to 90 minutes here, I think this is actually the Warriors' worst loss of the season.
Yeah, I think this certainly has a very powerful case to be made, John Dickinson. And the only problem with Draymond's strategy there at the end of the game is you actually have to get fouled first, right? And it didn't happen. It ends up being a tough moment for him visually. I mean, it just looks like, oh my God, what the heck's he thinking? And, you know, we all know what he was trying to do there. But the Spurs actually have to commit the foul first. And look, two words come to mind here with this one, JD. Team loss, right? As Steph played out of his mind, can't ask for anything more from Steph. But outside of that, just the turnovers. And, I mean, the execution down the stretch, JD, they're missing layups. It's just one bad pass after another. The Spurs tried to let the Warriors back into this game. The Warriors were just like, nah, we're good. You can have this one. It was maddening to watch.
Yeah, it really was. 888-957-9570.